dance class.
And dance class?
Yeah.
Oh, interesting.
We're trying to do something with performance art.
Yeah.
It's not working out.
Yeah.
I want to learn.
Yeah.
Like he came for the dance class 2 times and stopped. But he's actually a very good dancer. Yeah? Really?
Yeah,
if you don't have a nice place to go like this, then you're stuck inside there, yeah?
Yeah.
And like, you don't really feel like this is the real part of the prison, but yeah, because we try to make it like a school sort of type thing.
Yeah.
But there is the real part, and a lot of people could get into a lot more trouble if they were in that part. Here is like a good place for them to come and sort of, yeah, learn and stay out of trouble.
The question was, your life now compared to before, and you started very nicely.
Yeah, I enjoy my life in the outside. You know, like freedom is something that everybody enjoys. I miss my family, but my life inside prison, being in here for a long time, one of the things is I found myself, and you know, I have a purpose, and that gives me something to look forward to every day. And I hope, regardless of what happens, I do have a future, I hope, and that I'll still be able to do the work that I'm doing, yeah, for a long time. So that's what I hope.
So you sort of you appreciate this life also?
Yeah, I don't appreciate being on the death penalty or being in prison, but I appreciate being able to work with people inside here and do a lot of the things. I appreciate being able to paint and, yeah, learn. And I appreciate being able to teach as well.
You are my hero. Yeah. Yes.
I'm trying to, but I still question myself. So I question myself about everything. So I'll let you know maybe the next time or something when I find my voice.
I think you have.